morning children, how are you all? Welcome to the class. So today I'm going to teach a new concept, that is months of the year. So in year we have months, right? So totally in the year we have 12 months. How many months we have? Totally we had 12 months in a year. So today I'm going to teach you the 12 months. Okay children, all are excited to learn new concept? So let us start. So we have to learn in a year there are totally 12 months. Okay, so let us see what are those. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So these are 12 months of the year. Okay? So these are the months of the year. So first month is January, second month is February, third month is March, fourth month is April, fifth month is May, sixth month is June, seventh month is July, eighth month is August, ninth month is September, tenth month is October, 11th month is November, 12th month is December. So these are the months of the year. Now let us see what is the speciality of those months. January. So this is the starting of the month. So January is the starting month of the year. So in January we all celebrate New Year, right? So on January 1st we all celebrate New Year because January is the first month of the year. Second month, February. In February we had less days. So in except February in all 11 months we have 30 or 31 days, but in February we will have 28 days in normal years and 29 days in leap years. So leap year. So leap year comes after every 4 years. So leap year comes after every 4 years. March. So March is the blossoms of the greenery. March is the blossoms of the greenery. In March, we all see surroundings, right? When we observe trees, plants, animals. So in the period of March, in the month of March, all those are blossoms. April. In April, we will feel very hot. We will feel very hot because sun. So it is summer month. In April, summer months it starts. May. So May. May is the fifth month. We all get summer holidays, right? In which month? May. So May is also very hot month. So in May, we all drink cool drinks, soft drinks, milkshakes, ice cream. You all eat in May month. June. So it's again time to reopen the school. June is time to go to again the school. July. July is the rainy season. In July, we will see more rains, heavy rains. August. In August, we will celebrate Independence Day. In August, we will celebrate Independence Day. September. September. In September, we all celebrate Teacher's Day. What? In September, we all celebrate Teacher's Day. October. In October, we all celebrate Dasara and Diwali. We all celebrate Dasara and Diwali. November. In November, we all celebrate Children's Day. That means you all celebrate Children's Day. So what is the specialty of November? So children celebrate Children's Day in November. December. So it is Christmas we all celebrate Christmas in December. So it is Christmas month. So let us once recall. So what is the first month of the year? January. In January we all celebrate New Year. Not only New Year, we also celebrate our festival, that is Pongal. So in February, February has less days to count. March, it is blossom season or spring season. April and May, these two are summer seasons. In these 2 months, we will feel very hot. June, so it is time to reopen the school and go to school. July, it is in July we will see more rains. August, in August we will celebrate Independence Day. September, so in September we all celebrate Teachers Day. October, in October we all celebrate Dasara and Diwali. November, so November, in November we all celebrate Children's Day. December, in December we all celebrate Christmas. So in December we all celebrate Christmas. So these are the months of the years. So what are the months of the year? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay children, so all of you know your birthday months. Birthday means, my birthday month is April. I celebrated my birthday month in April. So all of you know your birthday months. So all of you send me which month is your birthday month. In these 12 months, which month you celebrate your birthday? Okay children, these are the months of the years. Okay children, all of you have a nice day.